crawling.
Dead bird. Crowing.
Torvin!
Heads up, Captain! Time to go hunting!
I assume you know the path.
The real question is, are you ready to travel it? Whatever happens during the hunt, think, what would Torvin do? Actually, that's a good life lesson for you to follow always. I pray your training sticks, or else you'll stick to the wall once the mighty Grog hurls you there.
I'm ready to fight the Grog.
And that's just what you do. Fight. No art, no finesse. The hunt isn't about swinging and slashing, it's bigger than that!
From your perspective, Dwarf, everything is bigger.
Yes, this Grog is very, very big! Oh wait, you're mocking me. Grogs are one of the oldest species of Mordor, and the deadliest by far. It's been a long time since I faced this Grog. Let us hope time wasn't as gentle to him as it was to me. My old partner and I once tracked a Grog from Mount Dolmed to Nogrod. We finally slayed it and got stuck under his leg for 2 days. Ah, those were fun times. Last time I saw the beast was when my old partner and I tracked it into his dwelling.
How did you get out alive?
Luck. The Grog knocked me senseless. When I came to, it had ended my partner. Facing that creature alone was a death sentence. I've been hunting this Grog for almost a decade. That's a lot of years of dedication to one beast.
Dedication? Or a sign you preach better than you hunt?
Oh, that's funny, Captain. I'll be sure to laugh when the beast eats you alive. The mighty Grog will be my legacy. Dwarves will tell tales of Torvin the Hunter for generations. And I'll have them throw your name in there somewhere.
Whoa!
The Caragors are too quiet. I don't think the Grog is home.
Then we go in and we wait.
Ambush? How military.
I like it.
It's an axe.
It's just as sharp as the day our father made it.
Thank you.
defense herself.
Let's just do as Torbin said. Rule number one. Never mind, we improvise. It's too strong. I must attack from afar. A shot to the skull will disorient him.
Thank you.
think he's dead.
Well, that's what I call beast hunting, eh?
Indeed, indeed.
Next time I'm not gonna let you have all the fun.
Oh, no, no. This is the last time. I have other prey to pursue.
Well, you need help on your journey, so what do you say? We put
No, Torvin. I have to do this on my own.
If you survive, come to the Blue Mountains, eh? And lots of friends there will drink until their kegs run dry.
I see how much a dwarf can drink. I do hope our paths cross again.
Right. Now how do I get you out of here?
Here to join me on my watch?
I did not want to leave my husband alone. Though, if you want, I can climb up Carcost and call to you from tower to tower.
I hope that Torvin finds his way home now that his hunt is over.
If he does, then he will find his home is not as he left it.
We wish to thank you for coming to our aid, Captain.
Aye. Never realized my smuggling could be so appreciated by the Queen. Lady.
They're here.
Orcs. Passengers. But I've carried worse. Lady. Keep that plank level. Point, punch the deck.
Queen Mal. It's good to see you in better health.
The boats are ready. The skippers have been briefed on your destination.
Good.
How long will those orcs obey you?
Well, I should think as long as I like. I'm in your debt.
We owe you our lives, Talion.
Just put an end to this madness.
My lady.
They say he's a monster who'll poison our minds and bathe in our blood to cheat the cling of death. I say there is no greater monster than the mighty Uruk. Tear his limbs, peel his skin. Today we feast on man.
Drown the air with Uruk cries and the earth with Uruk.
You have no beast to hide behind. I'll prove you're no match for a real warrior.
Yeah. final reckoning. The fortress of the Black Hand. This is a trap. This silence taunts us. What sorcery is at work here?
I wasn't expecting you. I hope my soldiers gave you a welcome.
Where are you? Show yourself!
This is the work of the Tower.
The Black Hand. Forgives you, Celebrimbor. Return to him and cast off this human corpse.
Stand up and fight.
There's no need, Ranger. Celebrimbor is your curse. He chose you.
Silence!
And he can release you at any time. Yes, that's all you are, Ranger. A vessel.
Such pain, such a broken mind.
Death longs for you.
I should.
You will never see your family again.
Father, they say you are a criminal.
The white tree, the very symbol of Gondor, is on its third life, Dirhael. Replanted with new seedlings. Those are rebirths. None is in flames. We must return to Queen Marwyn.
The Black Hand has... In here, I can feel it.
Lothario.
Be gone.
knows we're here. Let's not keep him waiting.
I come for you, Lord of Gifts.
Feel the true power of the Gravewalker!
Serve under the tower. I'll mount your head on the spikes of the Black Gate for what you did to him. Himself will fall upon you for this.
This will finish as it started, with shadow and flame falling on the Black Gate. The Hammer and the Tower are dead. Sauron is still weak. Without the power of the One Ring or the Ringmaker, he cannot take form. He will be trapped within Mordor, no more than an eye of flame bound to his dark tower.
And at last I can die, and none will avenge me.
Gift for you, Celebrimbor.
Nothing.